Start Dhammapada stories again. Today is Sopa Buddha Sacha Watu, the story of Kind Sopa Buddha. Na anda leke na samoda meje na babadana vivara bhavisa. Na vijadi so jagade bade so yathati dan napase ya mechu. Magamu vyudu di kaunghe nai tine do lagao. Tamodra ale nai tine do lagao. Taungaundu wenyue tine do lagao. De mem ma mloya. Ajen ya nai tine do de mem ma mnyenze naya. To ayam yoga machine nai di ta di. Neither in the sky nor in mid-ocean, nor by entering into mountain clefts. Nowhere in the world is there a place where one may will not be overcome the death. This Dhamma Desana was taught by the Buddha while he was dwelling at Nijodharama Monastery in Secha country, now Nepal country. With the reference to Sopa Buddha, the Kin Sopa Buddha, the anchor of our Gautama Buddha. Sorry, father-in-law of our Bodhisattva, not Buddha, our Lord Buddha's, okay? Devadatta's father, also Yasodhara's father, Sopa Buddha. You know, the Buddha also married with the Sopa Buddha's daughter, Yasodhara. Then they gave birth a child, Yahula. After 13 years of his raya, kin life. Then 29 years of Siddhartha Bodhisattva age, he renounced the raya kingdoms. Together with his wife, Yasodhara, as well as his sons, just born baby Rahula. Because of this reason, Sopa Buddha, King Sopa Buddha was getting angry with our Buddha, although he became a Buddha. One reason. He got married with my daughter. Then he abandoned, he relinquished my daughter. He doesn't want Bodhisattvas to abandon, to leave his daughter. Is it? That is one reason. Then another reason is when the Buddha, when the Buddhas became enlightenment, many princes, many princes from royal families also ordained under the Buddha's dispensations, including Devadatta, Sopa Buddha's son. Venerable Devadatta, Venerable Ananda, Anuruddha, Bhatiya, etc., together with Upali, is it? They were ordained as a bhikkhu in the Buddha's dispensation. Then they also practice meditation. Then Devadatta, the son of Sopa Buddha, can attain psychic powers, abhijnana. He can create many different bodies. He can fly in the skies. He is very powerful that times. Is it? But later on, he also wished to be a Buddha because of maybe asymmetrical jealousy and stinginess. Then he tried to kill the Buddhas to be a Buddha instead of him, instead of our Lord Buddha. As soon as he thought to kill the Buddha, then his, you know, the abhinya, psychic powers, attainment completely disappear. He has no more attainment. Then although he was in the Buddha's dispensation, he also considered the Buddha as his enemy, actually, okay? He considered the Buddha as his enemies. He tried to kill the Buddhas many times with the existence of Ajatasattukin. He showed his psychic powers to the Ajatasattukin. Then Ajatasattukin reveres him and respects him a lot because of his psychic powers, abhijnana. Then he obtained a lot of gain from the Ajatasattukin. Because of his encouragement, Ajatasattukin also killed his father, Bimbisara. He committed, you know, very heavy karma, Pinchanandriya karma, Pitukaraka karma, killing his own father. Because of this reason, although Ajatasattukin listens to the Sammayabbhala Suttas from the Buddha, he couldn't realize Nibbana. He couldn't become Sotapanna. Actually, if he didn't kill his father, Bimbisara, after listening to the Sammayabbhala Sutta, he could become the Sotapanna. He can attain Nibbana, attainment. But Pitukaraka Kama, killing his own father, the karma of killing his own father prevented his attainment. Finally, he also fell into the Lohagombi, hell, Nireya. Then, you know, the Sopa Buddha came. He also got angry with the Buddha. He permitted his sons to be ordained as a bhikkhu in his dispensation. But he also he regard his son as his enemy. Oh, is it? Sopa Buddha can think. Actually, the Buddha have no. The Buddha didn't think anybody is his enemy. Even Devadatta, he tried to get the Buddha, but he didn't get any angry. He doesn't have any anger towards any person, including Devadatta. Why? The Buddha already destroyed all, the Buddha has destroyed all defilements, kilesa, including dosa. But Sopa Buddha can thought the Buddha regards his son as his enemy. Actually, Devadatta regard the Devadatta think the Buddha is his enemy. Opposite thinking. Eh? So two reasons. One reason is he got married with my daughter, then he abandoned my daughter. Then he also allowed my sons to be ordained as a bhikkhu in his dispensation. Finally, he also considered my son as his enemy. Because of these two reasons, then he got angry with the Buddha. Two reasons, is it? Then one day, the Buddha was dwelling at the Nijodharama Monastery in, the Sakha country. So Dodaranath and many Raya family invited the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sanghas to the Raya Palace for their aunt's food. Then they are going to the Raya Palace for their aunt's food, together with many Bhikkhu Sangha. Then Sopa Buddha came nude. Then he prepares one place for the drinking, alcohol, on the way to Raya Palace or the Buddha. On the way, he prepared then the alcohol and he was drinking the alcohol on the streets, on the way to Raya Palace or the Buddha. Then when the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sangha came to the Raya Palace for their aunt's food, when the meal time comes, then they also informed the Sopa Buddha again. Oh, the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sangha are coming to the Raya Palace from this way. Oh, please go away. Then what he said? Although the man informed him many times, he said, he is younger than me. He is younger than me. He is my, you can consider, he is my nephew. On the other hand, he is my son-in-law. Is it? He said, my son-in-law, I am elder than him, so I don't need to move my place. Then he purposely drank at the middle of the street, in the middle of the ways to the Raya Palace or the Buddha. Then the Buddha also stopped. Then if he move away from this place, then the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sangha will go to the Raya Palace for their meal. But now, he purposely drinking. He didn't go away. Finally, the Buddha returns to the Nijodharama Monastery without having meal at the Raya Palace on this day, together with Bhikkhu Sangha. Is it? Then Sopa Buddha make the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sangha hungry or thirsty without having any meal on this day. When the Buddha returns to the Nijodharama Monastery, then he also knew the Buddha will say sentence because of this issue. Then he also asked one spy to inquire what the Buddha said. Then this spy also followed together with the Buddha's followers. On the way back to the Nijodharama Monastery, the Buddha smiled. The Buddha smiled. Venerable Ananda was behind the Buddha. Venerable Ananda saw the Buddha was smiling. The Buddha is going back to the Nijodharama Monastery from the head. How Venerable Ananda know the Buddha is smiling? When the Buddha smiles, they need to open the mouth a little bit. Then, you know, the rays from the teeth, the Buddha's teeth, come out small. But later on, it becomes like the palm trees. It goes around the Buddha, a little bit far away. Then when the Buddha closes his mouth, then the ray disappears. Then the other people also know, although they are following behind the Buddha. Then the Buddha is smiling. Then Venerable Ananda also know the Buddha is smiling in this way. Then Venerable Ananda asks the Buddha, Bhante, why do you smile? Then the Buddha answers, Ananda, did you see Sopa Buddha again? He was drinking alcohol on the way to the Raya Palace purposely to prevent me, He blocked the roads. Then there's no way for the Buddha to go to the Raya Palace. Because of this heavy karma, after 7 days from now on, he would be swallowed up by the earth, great earth. That means he was sent into the earth after 7 days. At the root of seven story of his Raya Palace, then the Buddha exactly set the place and the day when he will be swallowed by the earth. Is it? On the 7 day from now on, he will be swallowed by the earth at the root of seven story of his Raya Palace. Seven stories buildings, many, but he also had one 7-story buildings. Then the Buddha went to the Nijodharama Monastery by saying in this way. Then spy of the King Sopa Buddha also returned to Raya Palace. Then Sopa Buddha asked, what did the Buddha say on the way to the Nijodharama Monastery? Then spy also explained what the Buddha said. The Buddha says, you did very heavy karma by preventing the Buddhas to go to the Raya Palace for his aunt's food. Then you will be swallowed by the Buddha, swallowed by the earth on the 7th day from now on, at the roof of 7-story buildings. Then he answered. He says, then what were, he was scared, is it? He was afraid of this. He also understood whatever the Buddha said, it will happen exactly. What the Buddha said, it will happen exactly in the future. But here, my nephew, my son-in-law's Buddha said exactly, you know, particular word. 7 days from now on, he will be swallowed up by the earth at the root of 7-story building or particular place. Particular day, particular place. Then, okay, I will prepare not to correct, okay, to make his word wrong. He says particularly, exactly, that is why, okay, then it will not be happening by preventing his word, by preparing myself. Then after 7 days, I will accuse him as a liar. Musawada. I will accuse him as a liar. Your word is wrong. You are a liar. Something like this. Is it? Then since this time he prepared everything. 7 story building. How he prepared? Okay. Then he arranged 2 strong men to guard him at the east door. For example, 1 story building, 1 story, 1 door with the 1 stair. Is it? From the another story, also 1 door. Then he removed all staircases, all stairs to the palace. Then he also arranged 2 strong men to guard the door in each door. So you know that 1 story, 2 men, all together 7 stories. How many men? 14 strong men in each door. He also moved all stairs. Nobody can come within these 7 days. Is it? Then he also prepared all special foods for him at the top of the 7th story buildings. Everything ready, food, drinking water, everything is there with him. Then no need to worry for everything within these 7 days. After 7 days, then, okay, maybe the Buddha's predictions will be wrong. What he think? Eh? Okay. From this time, he stay in the special room of the 7-story buildings with 14 bodyguards, men, strong men in each floor. Then what happened? 7 days. Buddhana kathaya dvita bhava nama nati. When the Buddha says one word, it will probably happen. It will be never wrong. It will never be wrong. It will happen exactly what the Buddha said. There's no word to say. Understand? The Buddha also heard Sopa Buddha again is preparing to prevent his karma in this way. Then the Buddha says to many Bhikkhu Sangha, although Sopa Buddha is preparing in this way to prevent not to be swallowed by the earth on the 7th day at the place of the root of the 7-story buildings. It cannot prevent. You know, na kevalam pasaratale. If possible, he is preparing the 7-story building in this way. If possible, he can fly in the sky. Okay? He can fly in the sky. He cannot escape from the death. Nawaya was more than Bekanda do. If he want, he can go into the ocean with a ship. It is also impossible to escape from the death. Pabandran wa puisatu. If he want, he can also go to the cave of the mountain, cliff of the mountain, to prevent the death. It is also impossible to escape from the death. The Buddha says in this way. Okay? He will probably die by sinking into the earth at the place what I said, at the root of the 7-story royal palace. According to my word, the Buddha said in this way. By saying this word, the Buddha also recited this stanza, you know. Na anda leke na samoda meje na papada na wivaran bawisa na weje di so chagade pade so yatha dita na pase ya meju. That's why I just explain, okay? Na anda leke. Na anda leke. He can stay in the sky. He can fly in the sky. Na, he cannot escape from the death. Na samudra meje. He can stay in the ocean with a ship or boat. It is also impossible to escape from the death. Na. Na papadana vivaram bhavisa. They say na, na. Okay? He can go to the cave or the mountain. It is also impossible to escape from the dead. Na vajati so jagate pirito yathadita napasaya meju. There's no place where there is, there's no place to escape from the death for him. He will probably die by swallowing the earth on the seventh day. The Buddha said with this stanza. Then at the end of the stanza, the many listeners, bhikkhu, became sotapanna, etc. Then on the 7 days, early in the morning, maybe the same times where the Buddha, when the Buddha went to the royal palace for his aunt's food, is it? There's also one royal horse of the Super Buddha King. It was nearby the seven-story royal palace. Horse, no? Royal horse. Then what happened with him? What happened here? Then he was shouting loudly, loudly. Sometimes he is kicking the villa or the wall, etc. He was making very noise. Then Sopa Buddha came, heard the sound of the noise or the noise from the royal horse. Then he asked the strong man, what had happened with the horse? Oh, he was shaking here and there. He was running here and there. He was also kicking the villa and the wall. That is why it was very noisy. Then he suddenly wake up from his seat, then go to the door. Why? When he soothing, when he rub the Ryan horse, then Ryan horse automatically can come and stay there. Is it? Because of his horse. His horse. Then he suddenly forget and go to the door to go and soothe his Ryan horse. Then immediately, you know, although they open all door in each floor, immediately open. The door immediately open. Then stair also automatically set up in at original place. Okay, no need to live with many men. It automatically set that. At that time, you know, their bodyguard men was afraid of this. Then they took the Thoba Buddha against neck, both sides of the shoulder. Then they threw down from the upstairs. Then Sopa Buddha can already, you know, fallen down from the seventh floor. Okay, then sixth floor. Also the same way, the door automatically opened and the stair set up at original place automatically. Then the bodyguard man was afraid of this, and okay, they also took the Sopa Buddha can and threw down from the sixth floor. Then fifth floor also the same, fourth floor, third floor, second floor, first floor. Finally, he he fell down into the ground floor. As soon as he reached at the roof of the seven-storied royal palace, then he was swallowed up by the earth. Then he sank into the earth. He was swallowed by the earth and he fell into the avijja hell. Okay? He is in avijja hell now because of his heavy karma. He committed very heavy karmas toward the Buddha and Bhikkhu Sangha. His karma produced a bad result. Now he is still in the avijja hell. He is one of the five persons who were swallowed by the earth when they were alive. He was alive, no? Without death, he immediately sank into the earth and he died. He fell into the avijja hell. Not only Sobha Buddha, also you see Sobha Buddha's son, Devadatta. He also committed the schism of Sangha, Sangha Piraka Kama, and the other Kama, killing the Buddha, making the Buddha's blood come out, etc. Then he did a lot of deadly karma, a lot of heavy karma. Because of this reason, Devadatta was also swallowed up by the earth when he was still alive. Then he is also still in the avijja hell together with his father, Sobha Buddha. Another one is Chenjamana. Chenjamana is the beautiful lady. She accused the Buddha as a molester. Okay? The Buddha was molesters. How do you call rape maker? Like this, is it? Molester. She accused the Buddha as molester. Because of this reason, she was also swallowed up by the earth when she was still alive. Another one is a Nanda Manavaka. He was also swallowed up by the earth when he was still alive. Why? Obalona Thiri is the great disciple of the Buddha. Eka Sawika. Then, you know, she was very beautiful. Many princes, many kings, many rich persons want to marry her. Then finally, his father cannot share with many men. That is why, her father encouraged her to be a bhikkhuni. Then she was also agreed, and she became a bhikkhuni. Later on, she practiced meditation with the Phaya Kasina. Then she became Arahanta together with psychic power. When she was living in the forest alone, that time Nanda Manavaka, you know, Nanda Yame. You know, since labor, since time, he also have attachment to the Obalona, but he didn't get. Then he was thinking to rape the Obalona when there's an opportunity. Then that time, he went to the forest, then he hide in the Obalona's smoguri in the forest before she came. Then when Obalona Thiri came back from the cities after ants, food, then okay, he molested, he raped, is it? Then because of this reason, after making them raped with the Obalona Thiri, then he was also swallowed up by the earth when he was still alive. Nanda Manavaka. Then another one is a Nandaka Yaka. Nandaka Okas, no? Okas. Yaka, Yaka. He was also swallowed up by the earth when he was still alive. Why? You know, one day, at the full moon day, Venerable Sariputta and Venerable Moggallana shaved their hair. Then, under the moonlight in the forest, they were entering into Vilasamapati. That time, you know, two yaka came to the forest to find the food. Then Nandaka yaka saw Venerable Sariputta's shaven head. Then he wanted to beat Venerable Sariputta's head with his hand. Then one of his friends, Yaka, prevented, don't do this. This bhikkhu is very powerful. The Buddha's, you know, chief disciple. If you beat this Venerable, then you will probably got trouble. You will experience a lot of suffering. Although his friend Yaka reminded him, but he doesn't want to listen, then he hurt Venerable Sariputta's head with his hand. Normally, if he hurt the Yaka head with his hand, you know, one mountain will be breaking into the small pieces. But Venerable Sariputta was entering into Vilasamapati because of this reason. Then maybe someone touched his head. He feel like this only. Or he didn't feel seriously. Although it is very strong. It was very strong. Okay? Then after hitting Venerable Sariputta's head with his hand, then he was also swallowed up by the earth. He sank into the earth and now he is still in Awisi head. Nandakayaka. Altogether, five persons sank into the earth when they were alive during the Buddha times. Five persons. Okay, luckily you are not one of the persons. Is it? Okay. They are still in the Awisi head. Okay, now in this story, Sopa Buddha, you see, because of they are living together with the Buddha in the same country, in the same royal palace, but because of their mind, ayonisomanasikara, you know, improper attentions towards the Buddha. You know, Devadatta is also living together with the Buddha. The Buddha is the highest person. The imperious person also will be nearby the Buddha. Be careful. So many people say, this is the Buddhist country. There are a lot of noble persons, a lot of superior persons in the Myanmar country. Why? There are also imperious persons, very with a low attitude, with a low mind, bad mind. Why? Okay, this is natural. If there's a highest person in this place, there will be, you know, imperious person in this place. Why? They were accused, they were commit some bad actions towards this superior person. Then they become the imperious person in this area. Like, you know, Venerable Devadatta and Sopa Buddha with the Buddha. Buddha is a superior person, you know, like the Devadatta, Sopa Buddha, then Sanjamanavika. They accused the Buddha. They commit the Buddha with very big action. Because of this reason, they became very worst persons. Very, okay, then they are in the Awisi head until now. Because of this reason, then you should be careful with evidence. Okay? If you associate with the good person, you can be the superior person like this good person. But if you have improper attention, because of this improper attention, you commit sentence toward those superior person, then you will be inferior person, although living together with the superior person or good person, like the Buddha. Then by knowing this, may be able to follow the Buddha's instruction, may be able to practice to attain Nibbana. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. Okay, nene le pyo pya me na. Nima myamare a myai pa. Aro da thoba buddha so ra. Devada to yato dara ro ye pha kin po. Myeswa bhaya ye yaukhama no taitatha minda po. Tu a myeswa bhaya po ma yan nyu phwe tha. ဘာကြောင့်မို့ဖွဲ့တယ်လဲဆိုရင်အကြောင်းတစ်ချက်ရှိတယ်တစ်ချက်ကသူသမီးကိုအိမ်တောင်ပြုတ်ပြီးမှဒီတိုင်းပြစ်ထားရတယ်ပထမတစ်ချက်ဒုတိယတစ်ချက်ကသူ့သားကိုလည်းပဲရဟန်းပြုတ်ပေးပြီးမှသူ့ရဲ့ရန်သူလို့သဘောထားတယ်ပေါ့ဒါသူ့ရဲ့ထင်မြင်ချက်အဲ့ဒီအကြောင်းတစ်ချက်ကြောင့်သူကမြတ်စွာဘုရားပေါ်မှာရန်ညှိုးဖွဲ့တာမကြည်မနှက်ဖြစ်ဘလို့သူ့ကိုနှောက်ရှင်ကောင်းမလဲဆိုတာစဉ ကိုရောက်တဲ့အခါမှာနိဇောဒယံအကြောင်းမှာနေတဲ့အချိန်သုဒ္ဓရဏမင်းကြီးကနေပြီးမှသူ့ရဲ့နန်းတော်မှာဆွမ်းစားကြွားဖို့အတွက်တန်ဃာတော်နဲ့တကွာဖိတ်ထားတဲ့အချိန်ဘာဖြစ်တော့ကဲသူကမြတ်စွာဘုရားကတန်ဃာတော်ရဲ့နဲ့တကွာသုဒ္ဓရဏမင်းကြီးရဲ့နန်းတော်ကိုကြွားအဲ့ဒီနန်းတော်ကိုကြွားတဲ့လမ်းမှာသုဘဗုဒ္ဓ မြတ်စွာဘုရားလာပြီဆိုတော့တမင်လမ်းလယ်လောက်မှာသူကအရက်ဝိုင်းလှုပ်တာတယ်အရက်ဝိုင်းလှုပ်ပြီးမှဒီအရက်တွေကိုသူကတောက်အဲ့ သူ့ရှိကိုမြတ်စွာဘုရားနဲ့တကွာတန်ဃာတော်တွေဒီလမ်းကကြွလာပြီလမ်းဖယ်ပေးပါလို့ပြောတာသူကပြောတယ်။ဩဒီတိဋ္ဌာထမင်းသားငါရဲ့တူငါရဲ့ဟိုဗာလဲတမက်ပဲငါရဲ့ငယ်ငါဖယ်ပေးစရာမလိုဘူး။အဲ့တော့ဂျန်နဲ့တူတယ်အဲ့လိုမလုပ်ပါနဲ့လို့တောင်းပန်တော်လည်းပဲမရဘူး။သူကတမင်ကိုနေတယ်။အဲ့ဒါနဲ့မြတ်စွာဘုရားကဘာဖြစ်တော့နေကြောတော်အကြောင်းကိုပြန်ကြွသွားတယ်။အဲ့ဒီဆုံးမစားလိုက်အော mẹ tu ye spine đi ao cô sông đào đi ao cô miết soa phía bà biếu mày toàn lại nát thao rồi lọt lại rồi miết soa phía cả ni giáo đạo trong biển toàn đấy chơi mà xem anh đang đào mày nè lùm mày nè anh đang đào thì tôi bảo bố đam mê ha ngã cô nán đồ cô toa bì mà sơn sa quen mà bê bê nè làm mà ai tao bì mà đam nhiên lại để tuệ chỉ chờ để cái gì cũng tụt lại bị, ai lụt tụt lại bị bị phe đấy rồi, tụi ha, con này em yêu trai em, tụi em, hả là, con này là gì đấy, sao ông gì ấy, chơi em mà, lê gái em mà, tụi ha, miếng nhiều bị mà, tiếc lại mẹ, nhớ sao phải mẹ, rồi mẹ lại đó tụi em sống đâu cả là về biển đó bị mà, tụi ba bố đam mê ở đây mẹ, nhớ sao phải được mẹ nhớ sao biết biết. Bà biểu biểu đấy cả cha rồi tôi bà bố đam mê ngã bà biểu rồi, ô, nhớ soạn phía biểu gì nhớ đó phía, nó không mà biểu yếu, nó không nên em mang đi. Tại vì đi được khám mà rồi, tu má gì em, bà biểu luôn lấy rồi, tu à đi chơi mình lại đó, particular word khó lắm, tu à con em yếu mà, sau đan lê gái em mà, miếng miếng bị tê lại mày lo biểu ra đấy, cái rồi ấy luôn mà phía ông ngã. Biến xe mê suy mà tụi bà lô ấy con đã thắt tụi ấy sau ông con đã thắt gì đấy nên đòi gì bỏ đi ấy mà cô long thắt đây thắt đây mà đã gá rồi cô long bị mà ấy đã gá sau nay áo gì nay áo gì ấy à à công mong đàn em sau này của thắt lì gá rồi là phải thắt đây phiêu thắt vì là tụi ấy sao giờ đâu xe rồi biết sau này hú bỏ xuống đâu mà tụi anh đi ở luôn đi ở luôn lúc bị xuyên nhớ soạn phía biểu là má mà bộ má đấy cả cha em đi nhớ soạn phía ở tụi anh bút đào vào này soạn mẹ con nhớ chỗ tụi anh bỏ đi tụi ở luôn này ở luôn biến sinh viên đi ở luôn biến sinh viên đi là nhớ soạn phía cha đi để tụi đi cả thảo yết à về hả ပြောချင်တာကကောင်းကင်မှာဖြစ်စေတမုဒ္ဒရာထဲမှာဖြစ်စေတောင်ကောင်းထဲမှာဝင်ပြီးဘုံညင်ဘုံနေပါစေတဲ့တေကျင်တရားကိုဘုံလိုမရနိုင်ပါဘူးအသေးမဟာသေးမှာပါပဲဟုတ်ပြီနော်ဘာလို့လဲသူလှုပ်ထားတဲ့ကံကဘယ်ရီဟက်ဗီကံမှာအလွန်ကြီးတဲ့ကံကြီးကိုလှုပ်ပြီးဖြစ်တဲ့အတွက်သူကဘယ်နှဘုံဘုံလိုမရပါဘူးအသေးမဟာသေးမှာပါပဲတဲ့မြတ်စွာဘုရားဒါနဲ့ပြောလိုက်တယ်ကဲအဲ့ဒါနဲ့ပြ lare kajaro, papieto. Konem yau yau laro. Erima. Tuye mie. Toba boda meye mie nga shire ei. Tuye sauye mlama gama bo. Mie tengoma. Era mie nga ara hobie de loa. Era kombao bi man o hi bi nire kajaro. Toba boda jare. Papieta rozo. เอ้ยเมียงอ่ะมาคงปอกไปนี่ล่ะไอ้เมียงก็เลยไปตุบะพุทธะตั้วอีมาฉ่อไล่เนี่ยญิ่งตั้วเลยตัวจันเนี่ยตุฤฉ่อลงไม่เอาดิเมียงเออตัวตรีเมย์ไปมาแกตุเมียงตัวฉ่อมั้ยสู้อีมาตะกาปอกหนาวตั้วไล่ตั้วไล่จันเนี่ยตะกาอะลุโลป่วนตั้วตะกาเป็ดท่าน้อแกเอ้ยพี่รอไอ้ตุเผ่าจ่าท่าได้เหลกาเนี่ยแหละอะลุโลเอ้ยมาป่อล่ะอะลุโลตัดล่ะเออไอ้มาส่องนี่แหละ เมยเอาจ๋าเนี่ยไอ้มาจောက်ตั้วไปลั่นตั้วไปมาตบพระพุทธะเมยก็ประคงตะเพ็ดตะเจกก็ไกลไปตะคราวนี้เอาเอาถักกูปิดฉะไล่ตาคนน่ะแต่6ท่านเมยเอาตั้วมาบ่6ท่านเอาได้อาการจ๋าแล้วไอ้หลูเว้ไอ้มาตะการเนี่ยไอ้หลูเปลี่ยนไปลีการเนี่ยไอ้หลูตัดละได้อาการจ๋าไอ้มาส่องเนี่ยตัวเนี่ยแล้วไอ้หลูเว้จောက်ไปมาตบพระพุทธะเอากูปิดฉะซวยไปมาไอ้หลูไอ้หลูเนี่ยนอกซ้อมบ่ผิดโหเอาซ้อมก็ลีกาไถกูยောက်ได้อาการจ๋า ตูช่องลงไม่ได้ตูมีตะคระเมียวตัวเลยเมียวอีมาเมียวพี่มาอะกูอวิสิงเงยมาตูขันได้อ่ะเด้แกอะหล่าเมียสว่าเปียฮ้อไล่ตาอติจาเว้อะคนเนี้ยเมียวจ่ายินไอ้ตูคนน่ะถ้าคนน่ะลอยชื่อเด้นั้นดอจีเยเอาซ้องดะเมียจีบ่มาตูโหเมียวๆเลยแมเมียๆพี่ตูเตยะเลยแมสอตูบ่รู้เว้ช่องล้วบ่โจษาโจษา ช่างลูกมันลบบาบูนอกซ้อมเนาะมีมิวพี่มาเตะคือว่าบาเพ็ญนี่เด้อตูหาอวิสิงเงยมาจ่านี่พี่ตูเตี่ยวแท้หมอบูตูหลูอัตเช่นเลยเนี่ยมีมิวคันอะไรปกโกนี่เมษวาพยาเช่นเล่แท้มางาอุสิตะอูก็ตูยะตาเทวดาเมษวาพยาเนี่ยตังกาฤโอตื้นคว่เด้เมษวาพยาตื้นสิ้นติอ๋องลุเด้ตูแลอะหลูเว้อัญเช่นละละมีมิวคันเอาเตี่ยวก็รอสิงสมนะสิงสมนะสอเมษวาพยาโหบาแล ซื่อๆเลยตู้ผิดซี้บ่ได้ซุยแต่จังตู่แล้วเว้อัญเช่นละละมีมิวคันอะไรนอกเตี่ยวก็รอนันดะลุเล่นนันดะลุเล่นสรว่ายันดาเทรีมาอีผิดแต่อัญอุปลงโกผิดซี้ล่ะหละเรทโหลดอ่ะเออบ่ผิดตรงตู่แล้วเว้ตอกชอกเว้อัญเช่นละละมีมิวคันอะไรนอกเตี่ยวก็รอนันตกะบลูเด้นันตกะบลูก็รอเส้นไตบุตรากะตมะบะဝင်ซานี่ล่ะลาปิญญามาเส้น มอกมอกละเนี่ยดูก้าวกันเลยยิ่งท่าแล้วดูอาชาชาทั่วละเนี่ยข้าจะรอเช่นได้บุตรเรื่องของตัวยิ่งเช่นสิบปอดยิ่งเช่นแล้วก็ยานเนี่ยเอาละเออตู้เย่ตั้งเงี้ยจริงอ่ะตัวไม่ใหญ่เนี่ยที่มาที่เมียจีอ่ะติดกู้จีอ่ะมินดูข้าอยากเลยไหมตาต่อเลยไม่อยากอุ้ยมาตัวพี่ใหญ่เปลี่ยนเลยตู้เย่เลวายเย่เปลี่ยนอ่ะเอาละเดี๋ยวแต่งงานเรื่องเปลี่ยนเนี่ยเอาละบ้าจังเลย ตองยี่เดียวตองตัวจีตัวเล็กตัวตะขาเร่หม้อหม้อจีก้อยตัวไหนเนี่ยตัวใหญ่เลยตาอันลูกใหญ่เลยตาอันลูกอันนี้ใหญ่เลยตาตัวตัวเล็กเช่นได้บูดรากะตมะบักกูเว้นซานี่เรียกข้าจารอลูกเดียวกันตู้ข้าวตาลิลันเตี๋ยตัวลูกขันซาเร่แกอะไรตู้เนี่ยเช่นได้บูดรากะข้าวกูใหญ่ไปแล้วตัวเล็กเว้อะไรเช่นลันลันเนี่ยอวิสิงเงี้ยกูจะตัวอะไรแต่เจ้าเนี่ยสอบพิจารณ์เล็กเท่ามาเช่นลันลันเนี่ยมีมิวขันอะไรบุกงาอุสิเร่แกแต่เจ้ามู มะก้าวมูอากุตุกุลบีบีสุยะทุตะเพียงดิโลซีเรียสกันมาลุกขอเรกันจีดีปอลีบลูมาช่องล้วลุไม่อะไรกันจีดีกุตุเนเนปะปะปิโลตอเลยเวดาซีลุไม่อะไรเนกันจีดีปิโลบีบีสุยะเนาะอะเพ็ดโตตัวเนตุก้าวเงินเนมาสวนนายเปียนเปียนนี่วาสิตะมุตระเรมาตัวบีปงเงินปงนี่วาสิตองก้าวนี่เรมาเวนปีมาปงเงินปงนี่วาสิดิโลเตเจนเตียโกมะลุมยอกไหนบาบูเรแกดีกาดาเอลุลิเปียวนะ อาจารย์โมยกิปุกุรุติเลเวที่วัตถุเลวตติตาเวก็อยู่ปีมามะก้าวเนี่ยอุตุกันนี่ก็ไม่ปลุกเพเน ကုသိုလ်တရားတွေကိုမေညာပုညာနိဗ္ဗာန်ရသည်ဒီတသင်္ပိတသင်မြတ်အောင်ဖြစ်ကျင်နိုင်ကြပါစေကုန်သတည်းအာတုအာတုအာတုကဲဣဒံမေပုညံဣဒံမေပုညံအစဝေခယံအစဝေခယံဝဟံဟောတုဝဟံဟောတုဣဒံမေပုညံဣဒံမေပုညံနိဗ္ဗာန်သ ပစ္စယောဟောတုမမပုညဘာကံစဗ္ဗသတ္တနံပါတိမိတေသဗ္ဗေမေသမံပုညဘာကံလဗ္ဗန္တုစာတုစာတု